Protect your eyes from the screen.
It's really hard to describe my set in a single sentence. I think it's very nostalgic, and I like that it reminds people of other things, of other times, of other places. What I really love about XB3 is its form, because I carry a lot of props and costumes, not to mention my equipment. So whenever I need to set up, I can just have it around my neck and not worry about the weight. Quality. I love how sharp it is, how easy it is to manipulate the colors, and you can see it at once. It's very easy to change things and share the images as well. I also love how stylish it is. It really reminds me of the cameras from the past eras, and that really reflects my aesthetic as well. I really enjoy using film in my personal work, so seeing the film simulation modes on the XB3 is such a joy, because I get instant gratification from selecting the modes. I use ASCII a lot because it really matches the kind of photography I do, which is very subdued and muted and soft. Another feature I really enjoy using is the Bluetooth, because it allows me to share and upload, and if I need to manipulate the images, I can do it anywhere, anytime. I'm Shira Luna, and I use the Fujifilm XT3 to help my imagination come to life.
Really impressed by the
XB3. Ooh, that's awesome, ladies and gentlemen.